So the second part we're going to read for the Chinese President Xi Jinping that he talks about for the new challenges emerge as world battles COVID-19. Again, for the CGTN, China Global Television Network, here's what it is. Thanks to hard work, the national epidemic prevention and control efforts have shown positive changes, but domestic virus control and economic development under the influence of the deepening global outbreak remains challenging, Chinese President Xi Jinping said on Wednesday. President Xi made the speech while chairing a leadership meeting on analyzing the situation of COVID-19 prevention and control as well as economic development at home and abroad, noting that fresh challenges have emerged from the rapid spread of coronavirus outside China. Xi urges timely and decisive adjustment and control measures. He also stressed that the target of eradicating poverty should be met as planned so as to achieve the goal of building a moderately prosperous society. So I'm giving you guys scroll. You can read more. You can click here for two if you can. Just read the whole paragraph. I'm going to put the link below on CGTN. So stay tuned. We're going to read the third part for the coronavirus.